right DBI. Confirm that the stab position is set to 12 for both stabilizers. While holding down the wheel brake, increase engine RPM to 80% and check that the temps on the ICE do not exceed 800 degrees Celsius. In a Hornet, you always take off in afterburner. Release the brakes and push the throttles all the way forward to full action.